insecurity was not knowing if the decisions I was making in the short term were going to pay off in the long term, and getting very stuck in that mindset that if I made a decision now, I was going to be paying it for the rest of my life. But I think confronting myself with a lot of people who had been in the industry for longer made me realize that that's absolutely not the case. Like, it's not the a question of sliding doors, that if you pass it, you're never going to have it again.
Ja sam krenula u poduzetničke vode još u razdoblju recesije, tako da cijela situacija nije bila naklonjena marketinškoj industriji. A krenula sam na taj put s jednom torbom punom snova i visokih očekivanja, tako da me zapravo bilo realno strah da li će se sve skupa urušiti kad krenem tim novim putem.
Day one of the war was the day of fear. It was the day of uncertainty. It was the day when everybody's hopes within the country where I was born, where I have my family, where I have my friends, their hopes were collapsing. The end of day two, I've made a decision. I need to do something. I need to make sure that whatever negative feelings that I have, whatever negative feelings that everybody who surrounds me has now, we should not give ourselves in to these fears. We need to act. We need to do something. And this is what I have been doing up until now. And I must admit, the fear, the insecurity has disappeared. At this point in time, it's determination and support that I can give.
When I starting out with my first serious job, it was during the war in Croatia. So I started working for International Committee of the Red Cross. So I stayed there for 10 years. And yes, I did have fears, but I think the topic was above the fear, and it simply drags you into humanity that every person has.
Krizna vremena u svakom slučaju zahtijevaju poseban tretman. Vidim ulogu osoba koje imaju određeno iskustvo poslovno je da u tom trenutku naravno ne rade paniku, već se fokusiraju na to da budu produktivni i da svojim znanjima i vještinama pomažu.
Pa trenutno kao studentu, velika potpora su prvo roditelji, prijatelji, okolina u kojoj se nalazim, sama neka iskustva na određenim poslovima, stjecanje tog nekog radnog odnosa, pozitivna okolina.
Ja sam imala tu sreću da sam krenula to zajedno sa svojim suprugom. Koliko god je to isto izazovno, ali taj sigurnost imati supruga uza sebe i u principu to što se mi nadopunjujemo, ta jedna onako ženska i muška energija, svako ima neku svoju viđenje nekih stvari ili svako od nas ima interes unutar firme za različitim stvarima, se ispostavilo u stvari kao zgoditak.
Mentorship should give you absolutely feeling that you are not alone in a way, and that others' experience help you to overcome your fears.
Ja mislim da bi mi pomoglo i da bi me osnažilo nekakva možda zajednica mladih žena koje se susreću sa istim izazovima kao i ja, jer mislim da je lakše kada nekakve probleme s nekime podijeliš, kada shvatiš da to nije, da taj problem ne muči samo tebe.
Pa definitivno mislim da pomaže vidjeti i primjere drugih mladih žena baš u tom području koje te zanima i svega što ti se čini zastrašujuće, da se vidi da se to može.
Bitno je iskustvo, naravno, studentskim poslovima. Mislim da je to najbitnije i pošto smo mi Hrvatska, imamo znači ljetnu sezonu i prebitna su iskustva. Znači ja već 5 godina radim na sezoni, tako da mi je to ono, mislim, već znam kako je raditi, mislim da će mi biti lakše kasnije.
Pa rekla bih samo sebi da ne bude toliko stroga prema sebi i da su pogreške sastavni dio učenja.